Hello. And welcome, Mr. President. How's the race going? Getting a little bit nervous?
Oh, no. Not at all. I took on the task of president with the country in the toilet from the Republicans, and we have made a lot of progress.
Right. As the president has said, we have created jobs after having record unemployment. We were very close to a depression, and now the economy isn't in the best condition.
Huh. You think? It's a terrible condition. So, okay, we caused the economic crisis and put the nig, I mean President Obama, in to be the terrible black president America wanted.
LOL, you got it.
Ha 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 hee hee hee. So you mean to tell me that you planned on him to fail?
Well, of course they did, but I just keep smiling and let the people of this great nation make the right choice.
And we all know that the right choice is to give Barack Obama another term to end the madness in our economy. Like he did the wars in the Middle East. Kinda. But you all know what I am.
A god. The Mormon god, of course.
Is that the one that allow you to have lots of women? Even if they're your family? Or is that another one? Not really sure?